Northern Ireland Open 2023. Semi-final. Match between Judd Trump versus Stephen Maguire. Short highlights.
This could be dangerous. A little flick. Ah, wonderful shot. Wonderful shot. And just a green pass to Brown. He's overdone it again. Seems every the confidence that they get from it.
Next two seasons, he won 11 ranking events combined over the 2 years.
Yeah, he's definitely in a good place mentally to hit that one. Top side of the blue. Well, the overhead camera, I thought he was better off. Still in control.
Trouble. Trump hasn't been able to recover if he is.
It's a century. 41. 49.
Just seems it. Just going around to check. Impressive. Response this has been from the interval. His opponent, you know, was so far,
wasn't it, David? A one shot into that pocket when he.
It's going to the near jaw. Yeah, no sense. A brilliant response from being 3-1 down at the interval. Breaks of others leveled up. It's 3-3. It's the best of three.
Northern Ireland Open 2023. Semi final, second last frame. Match between Judd Trump versus Stephen Maguire.
He just plays short with highlights. Such freedom of arm.
Trump. I remember here last year he lost in the exact opposite feelings. Look at Stephen Hendry. You know, when he, I mean, I was at a press conference once where, and there've been times.
Well, we all want to know. What was the word?
Well, I said to him, and that was it, nothing more.
Well, you can always tell when a player's up for chance here. Underhit it. Good hole for the pink.
42.
Well, Steve Maguire, mate.
Insurance. Oops. Oof, I thought it was. Try and be positive.
Yeah, he chose to.
No, it didn't mean anything.
Yeah, Maguire.
If he pops the pink. And yeah. He would have liked. lots of right-hand side on the cue ball. I think I'd have left that there and just rolled the cue. There's nothing wrong with that, except to say...
This in is definitely a deciding frame.
So he does miss. Problem for...
Yeah, and he's left him in, so he has to beat Trump these days. Maguire's played great stuff.
Northern Ireland Open 2023.
Off we go.
Semi-final second final frame highlights. Match between Judd Trump versus Stephen Maguire.
Yeah, you need a good break.
Short highlights.
And he'll be happy with that. Well, you've got to say that this is a chance the way... Well, he gets the first chance.
Good shot to start off by Judd Trump in the final frame.
What kind of an angle has he got? Well, there's four reds out. Six. He might decide to open them.
12.
Unlike Trump.
18.
Now, he might decide.
Ruby 6.
Well, that's brought. An...
Match winning shot by Judd Trump and the crowd pleased.
45.
And this.
46.
Big, big favourite.
And he had a look at that shot to see if he was pushing the red. Doesn't want to leave Stephen Maguire with a chance at it.
No.
Oh, so close. That cue ball's coming back down the... And surely... Yep, not safe though yet. No. Why would you believe it?
There's your answer. I tell you what he's doing right. Match wins in a row as he attempts to win. His third ranking title is a rarity. He's someone who's actually beaten Trump in a ranking event this season. That was at the year. He just always seemed to be up against it in this decider. He's got a taste for winning.
17.
Becoming just so, so difficult to beat.
And...
It's been one of the matches of the tournament, and it's been won
by Judman. Victories in a row.
Judge Ruth preached to the finals of Northern Ireland Open 2023 in the deciding frame.